This video will assist you with step-by-step instructions how to repair a falling handle for the Pfister 533 faucet. The following tools required to complete this repair: a set of pliers, Phillips screwdriver, a small flathead screwdriver, and a 3/32 Allen key. The following parts are required to complete this repair: a new lighter handle and a brass retainer nut. Let's get started. First, turn off the main supply valves underneath the sink. After your main supply valves are turned off, release the pressure from the faucet by rotating the handle to the open position. Next, you will need to remove the cap underneath the handle. Carefully pry off the cap to expose the screw. Use a 3/32 Allen key to remove the screw. Please note, some newer models may require a Phillips screwdriver. Once the set screw is removed, lift the handle off the faucet body. Remove the dome cap to expose the retainer nut by turning the dome cap counterclockwise until it comes off the faucet. Remove the plastic retainer nut using your pair of pliers turning counterclockwise and replace it with the brass retainer nut. Simply tighten by using a pair of pliers turning clockwise. Please note, if your faucet currently has a brass retainer nut, simply retighten. Finally, reinstall the trim pieces by reversing the steps, including the new lighter handle. For additional consumer support, please visit our website at www.pricefister.com, or you can email us at pricefister@custhelp.com. Or to reach a technical support agent, please contact us at 800-732-8238. Thank you for choosing Pfister.